is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Read it.
Sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Yeah!
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remind me. Watch out for traps.
Bruh.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brain?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. I guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug?
Come on.
happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah. Looks kind of heavy.
I can
move. And we're stuck. Card still attached to them.
I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it. Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. You feel it. All this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Thank you.
He might snap the rope. Okay, I think we can get to that rock now. Up ahead.
Ability for the boy trip. Actually, let's go and look at our honor skills, man.
No way.
Go beyond. Never give up. You got the strength. Come on. You did it.
You did it. I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Like that, he has a lip of the rock. It's a bowl. And before somebody comes at me, I'm not saying.
Thank you.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. Smart to find it. Now fuck right along.
That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. think I know how it works. Watch.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back. The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
Can you shut the fuck up?